Hitler is in the Alps. I mean, that's sort of, that's like Churchill going to a sort of mountain retreat in Scotland while all this is going on. It's spectacularly unhelpful. It's just arrogant. And it completely reveals his total inability to understand his enemy.
The Germans are also unaware that the British have developed sophisticated advanced warnings, known as the Dowding system.
Stuffy Dowding is the Commander-in-Chief of Fighter Command. It is he who has overseen the development of this fully coordinated air defense system. The world has just not seen anything like this before.
At the heart of the defenses is Chain Home. 21 360-foot radar masts on the southern and eastern coasts that can detect aircraft up to 120 miles away. If German planes fly below their sights, 30 smaller masts, known as Chain Home Low, will spot them.
The principles of radar were well understood by the Germans, who had radar of their own. What they did not understand was the way in which radar had been embodied in an air defense system.
Once German planes are within sight of Britain, 30,000 volunteers man observation posts day and night.
30 enemy aircraft over the tunnel, flying due west.
Tracking and reporting enemy raids.
Radar can give you warning of a formation, but it can't give you any sense of height or size. So then that's supplemented by the Observer Corps, who have interlocking posts all around the coast of Britain and inland.
They had a pair of binoculars and this piece of equipment called a pantograph, which looks a bit like a giant sextant. And that would give them rough bearing, distance and height for the formations they were looking at.
In fact, reports of enemy raids arrive at Fighter Command headquarters in under 40 seconds.
The heart of this is the filter room and the control room at Bentley Priory. And Bentley Priory is the headquarters of RAF Fighter Command.